larger but strong walled plastic bottle, rubbing alcohol, and air pump. A handy air pump and a rubber stopper. First we add a little bit of rubbing alcohol into the bottle. And you close it. Shake it well, vigorously, so that alcohol is rinsing the inner surface of the bottle. Remove the cap and insert rubber stopper. It has a hole into which we connect the nozzle of the cycle pump. Close it. Air is pumped inside. And we see that when sufficient pressure is created, there is a dense film of cloud found inside the bottle. This is due to the adiabatic expansion of air, which is being pumped in by the cycle pump. The alcohol vapor serves as the nucleus for the formation of condensation. Again, when we increase the pressure, the transparency is restored because the saturated vapor pressure at a higher incumbent pressure will be more, and the condensation of drops has automatically evaporated into vapor. I will do it second time by increasing the pressure. And releasing the stopper. Again, the condensation occurs due to the adiabatic expansion. Now, again, I restore it back to transparency by increasing the pressure. This is a very nice illustration to explain the adiabatic expansion. Adiabatic expansion always causes cooling. What happens is, because there is thermal isolation, the internal energy of water vapor is taken in and therefore it condenses into water drops. Thank you.